is flipped classrooms? Flipped classrooms is an open method that allows for students and teacher interaction and is a differentiated learning. Bishop and Ferger define flipped classrooms as a technique that contains two parts, in-class activities and computer-based instructions outside the classrooms. The flipped classrooms approach attempts to free class time for activities to achieve active learning, and it increases the accessibility to advanced technologies to support learning. Therefore, with flipped classrooms, students will have more time to engage, discuss, participate, critique, and play educational games. Using flipped classrooms is a way to improve interaction between students and teachers, give more chances for in-class feedback, and enhance students' engagement. In fact, Plage and others mentioned that the use of learning technologies, particularly multimedia, provide new opportunities for students to learn, opportunities that are not possible with other media. Flipped classrooms depends on readings and computer-based instructions to prepare students to participate in activities in class. It will allow for more involved and concentrated interactions between instructors and students.